we have noted a significant decline in the enrollment to the point where the school is no longer financially viable. Therefore, the Ursuline Sisters in the Caribbean have taken the painful and hard decision, after consultation with experts and dialogue with the Ministry of Education and the Bishop, to end our educational service here in Barbados by August 2023. We will not be admitting any new students for September 2022.